Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can implement parameterized constructor in multi-level inheritance in C++. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay_Gupta_TechSchool. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. This app contains tutorials regarding various programming languages. Now coming on to the topic, I have implemented a code for you which is implementing parameterized constructor in multi-level inheritance. So you can see I have included a header file that is iostream. Then std namespace is used. Then first I have implemented class A. It has attribute x. Then its parameterized constructor is available which is assigning value of a into x, and it will display a message constructor of class A on console. Then show method is available which will display value of x on console. After implementation of class A, it is inherited into class B. So class B is derived class for class A, and class E is treated as base class. B is having an attribute y. Then its parameterized constructor is available which will receive two arguments, and one argument will be passed to base class constructor, that is A. This concept is known as explicit invocation of base class constructor. So B class is derived class for class A. So B class constructor is calling constructor of class A explicitly. So small a variable is passed in class A, and B variable is used to assign values into y attribute. Then you can see show method is implemented which is calling show method of class A, and then it is printing value of y on console. So this is implementation of class B. Further, class B is inherited into class C. So class C is derived class for class B, and class B is base class for class C. It has one attribute, that is z. Now C class is having three parameterized constructors. So it is receiving three values inside A, B and C. And it is passing two parameters into class B constructor that are A and B. You can pass any particular parameter here, whether it is AB, AC, BC or any combination. It is also known as explicit invocation of base class constructor. So these two values A and B will be passed to B class constructor. Then B class constructor will be calling A class constructor. So this way multi-level inheritance will be implemented with the help of this parameterized constructor. Value of C will be assigned into Z. Then the show method is calling a B class show method and then printing value of Z. So this way A is base class for B, B is base class for C. At last, in main function, object of C class is created. This object is receiving three arguments. So these three arguments will be received by this parameterized constructor of C class. Two parameters will be passed to B class constructor. Then B class constructor will be passing one parameter to class A here. So this way all three values will be initialized by class A, B and C constructors. You can notice that order of calling of constructor is from derived to base, and order of execution is base to derived. Now I am going to execute this code. You can see the output. Constructor of class A, B and C, all these constructors have worked properly, and output is x5, y10 and z15. So this way you can implement parameterized constructor in multi-level inheritance in C++. I hope you have understood the concept well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.